Dr. Adrian Keppler, nice to meet you here at Formnext.
Thank you.
We are together in this industry, partnering already more than 20 years. How do you see the current evolution with so many other players, partners appearing around us?
So the industry is developing. We see that here at Formnext, it's growing each and every year. And this is good. This shows that we generate a lot of interest in the market, and 3D printing is on the top priority list of many of the customers. Nevertheless, it's important that we all work together to make the market bigger, to grow the demand in the market.
The experience we bring in with this 20 years is generating comfort for the customer that they are having a reliable solution that also addresses the potential of the for the next few years. And that brings us to the future. What is your view on the next 5 years? What are for you the most important tendencies?
So if we look around here, we see a lot of machines and we see software companies. But at the end, it's a kind of transformation. So we have to change the way of thinking, the mindset of engineers, because they have to understand the benefit, the advantage of this new technology. So I believe one critical success factor is to bring know-how to the users, to educate the users, to use software, because the more people understand what's necessary to use the technology, the more application we will see, the more the market will grow. We have set up a team, we call it Additive Minds. These are our consultants who change the mindset to more additive thinking. And this starts with identifying the right parts, the right applications, develop these applications, scale them, qualify them. And I think there's still a lot of potential how we together can guide the customer in this thinking and development process.
I think we also have a task to create the environment where the people can produce reproducible, reliable components in larger series, and that's where the connection to StreamX and the logistical system is coming into place. Do you have there also some advice to give to the customers?
So we have to think end to end, from the idea till the final component. And very often we think about the printing process, we think about the design process, and we forget about how to realize the part, not only in small quantities, but also in large quantities. So we have to work on productivity, of integration of different technologies to a complete solution about quality assurance along this line. And this is something where we as an industry have to develop, and where I believe you Materialise, but also we as EOS play a very important role.
And that has been for many years the topic of our joint collaboration, that we with the software enabled more meaningful applications and you made them happen on the printers. EOS is working with our build processor. What is the build processor meaning to EOS?
So it's all about data. Our customers have to create the data which they then want to produce. And the easier it is for the customers to create the data and to get the data translated into parts, the better it is. So ease of use and seamless integration of CAD, job preparation, build and processing is very important. So Materialise is playing a very, very important role to develop this overall ecosystem.
So I hope we can jointly do more of this kind of fantastic projects that benefit a lot of people with meaningful applications. Thank you very much for being with us today.
Thank you very much, Fried.
Thank you.